Where should we go? Empire brought to its knees, but this cycle is getting to be a real bore chore.
Lame, lame, lame! How much longer do we have to do the same thing?
I agree with Ram, actually. This is growing tedious. Treating the different symptoms won't necessarily cure the disease, you know.
I've never been one to employ ineffective tactics, after all.
But what else can we do?
One sec. Great, here comes a call from Halis and Nevi. Hello? Yeah. Okay, thanks. Perfect timing, everyone. We found a key ASIC facility that manufactures the mod chips.
Oh, a hardware factory. If we can stop them there...
We could potentially halt the distribution of those stupid things entirely.
Ooh, fun! Are we gonna rappel in through the windows? Where is it?
Last station. Let's go settle this, shall we?
Thank you.
This is the factory? Goodness! So many knickknacks and hardware gadgets I've never seen before!
Don't be happy about what you see here!
Pretty impressive that ASIC could handle such a large operation without getting detected sooner.
Hey, so, can we break stuff yet?
Already am. This place makes those crappy chip things, so let's crush everything.
You sound like a barbarian. If you make a big scene, they'll run away with their goods.
Aim for the highest rung on this factory's ladder, and the operation will grind to a halt.
You mean, like a manager?
Without a leader, most groups roll over and surrender without a fight, Mew.
Me. I'll do this gracefully. Turn.
this?
Today. Just a bit more, and ASIC will have the world under its control. Everyone will worship us.
Yeah!
Oh, you again. Great.
Huh? No back talk? Get working. Crap! What are you dumb broads doing here?
Hey-ya, hi-ya, how-ya! We're here to smash and crash this factory into bits!
Smashy, smashy, New!
Well, hurry up and run away like you always do.
Shut up! You make it sound like all I do is run away!
But you always do, right, Rom?
Uh-huh. Grr. Making a fool out of me. I can't let this mission fail.
Miss Underling is certainly motivated today, isn't she?
We can't fail either! You aren't allowed to make any more of these illegal devices!
I wonder if I can win.
My turn.
She's a little scary.
Okay, now!
Why, you! Get her! All right! Why, you!
I'll do my best!
Oh.
There!
What should I do?
I'll do
it! Why, you
must be cold!
This magic totally matches the frog!
Why, you!
I'm gonna ugly up
that hurt you!
Here I come!
Face of yours!
Here! Here!
Die already!
Blade!
Be prepared!
Watch me!
There!
lose!
So, how was it seeing my power?
I leveled up!
Level up!
I leveled up!
Level up!
Damn it!
Yay! We win again! I don't know why you thought you could take us all on.
Shut up, okay? There are way too many of you. You're all cheaters.
Cheaters? Heavens, with the items you develop, that title is better suited to you, is it not?
All your factory buddies ran off. Maybe you should, you know, follow suit or something.
I can't. CFW Magic herself told me to hold this position. No way I'm gonna run away just because you brought strong-armed me.
Wow! She really is motivated today.
You'll never win against us. Give up!
Grr.
Such admirable resolve.
That's... CFW Brave, sir?
Stand aside. I will take it from here.
But the factory! I can't fail my mission.
Nothing will come from throwing your life away in vain. Go.
Yes, sir.
We meet again.
Yeah. I've been waiting for this.
I cannot allow you to destroy this precious factory of ours. Leave at once, or else.
We will not. We can't let this place continue to make those chips.
Hang on, Nepgear. Let me talk to him.
Uni?
You're our enemy. But honestly, I couldn't sense any evil intentions from you before. But I was wrong. I can't believe anyone good would defend what's going on in this factory.
Destroying this place would bring sadness to the world's children who seek happiness. I cannot allow it.
What? If those chips are spread, the world will fall into chaos. Then nobody will be happy.
Your logic is naive.
If nobody buys anything and gets everything illegally, how can the economy possibly prosper? No new entertainment will be made. That's essentially damning all of game industry.
Your words come from the mouths of those who lack the talent to create truly memorable games.
Talent is irrelevant. Competition is what sparks new and creative content.
Then what of the children who lack the means to enjoy such things? Is your answer to create a monetary floor that restricts access to what ought to be enjoyed by all?
It's impossible for people to truly, sincerely enjoy something that they obtained illegally.
Then why do they seek an answer like R4? This is what the public desires.
Not everyone has a strong will. Some fall into temptation more easily than others. That's why we need to draw a very clear line between what is right and what is wrong.
Our ideals shall never coincide. I cannot accept your argument.
I was hoping you'd have enough wisdom to see the truth.
Enough prattling. I will defeat you for the sake of this world's children.
And I will defeat you for the very same reason. I'll protect this world's children from temptation!
I wonder if I can win. This is a little
Leave
scary.
Leave it to me! Time to get serious. Now we play by my rules.
Transformation complete!
Force Blizzard!
No! No! May my will shine as bright as my blade!
This should do it! I can take care of it! You with this.
Who should I target?
I'll use this. It's my turn. Here I come.
So, so feel. I believe in my own.
So, who should I fight first?
May my will shine as bright as my blade.
First! Here! Yeah!
No.
Here I come! Just cut it out!
No.
Here we go.
should have used a giant drill.
I suppose this should do it.
Looks like my singing is better now.
I wish my lives remaining were.
I can feel my power flow.
My powers will even level up.
I'm stronger now.
Have I truly lost?
Yeah. It's over.
Why? Was my strength of will not enough? Did I not desire to protect the children enough?
Our desires are the same, but our means of accomplishing those desires are different.
Tell me, will the children be happy? Will they find joy through your means?
Yes. I swear as a CPU candidate that I'll build a lasting future for the next generation to enjoy.
And now, after all this time, please give me your name.
Uni.
Uni, I entrust you with my will. Protect and nurture the joy of this world's children.
And now Brave has fallen. What a persistent batch of foolish children.
Those cuties are strong, but with those hag CPUs joining them, their power has become worrisome!
They may prove to be a greater nuisance than we can overlook. Drastic measures are necessary.
What are you thinking?
Throw their shares back into chaos and buy us some time. Any time at all will be sufficient.
I don't know what you're planning, but if you're putting my cutie pies in danger, I resign!
That won't be necessary. You may do as you wish with the CPU candidates.
Really? As I wish, huh? So, I can do anything?
I won't repeat myself. I will brief you on my plan later.
Very well. I'm already drooling all over myself in anticipation. I must prepare their wardrobes. School uniforms, school swimsuits, various headwear.
No matter the result, it will prove favorable for me. I have but one goal, after all.
It's been a while since we shut down that factory's operations, but
life has become such a snooze. Isn't there anything fun to do?
I'm so bored! I'd actually rather play the waiting game! I want to go out and see someplace cool.
I agree. This is a waste of time.
Unproductive indeed. If we've no immediate plans, perhaps we should return to our homes?
Huh? The end gear. Oh, it's not mine.
That would be mine. Ah, Chica is calling me. Hello, Chica. How are you?
Darling, we have a problem. Could you please return to Leanbox immediately?
Immediately? My, whatever could be so urgent?
Rioters are trashing the city! We're trying to put a stop to their antics, but we're vastly outnumbered!
Oh no! Not the city!
Understood. I will head your way. Chica, make sure not to do anything rash until I've returned.
Of course.
You all heard the situation. I must return to Leanbox.
We'll go with you. Darn tootin'! And I'm not the type to take no for an answer, you dig?
I would be very grateful. Then, please, lend me a hand.
We sure will.
I wish a barrage of bullets appeared out of nowhere.
Where are we going?